Here are some things that should be in your bag from a former college basketball coach.
Defense and conditioning goes a long way at the next level. Being able to hit jump shots off of one or two dribbles, playing off of 2 feet is a must. And you know, college guards make shots. And they also lift weights. Gotta get your weight up. And they know that corner is open.